Hey guys, Caleb Beloved WWE here. Today I am bringing back some new content. NHL 22, the LA Kings face the franchise. We're going to have a little bit of a fight today. Let's see. We face Mitch Mariner and his Dallas Stars. Of course, I'm so sorry about that. I'm trying to adjust everything before we begin. Basically, like the way I play, you know, the rules and shit, that kind of thing. So, I just wanted to do it the way I played as well, real quick. Let's do this then. Got my Gatorade beside me. We are not doing very well. Every game I play will be in a video, just for the record, y'all. Alright, here we go. Oh! This Dallas Stars has some nice jerseys. Oh, no goal. That, oh. I just ran right into the goal. Okay, Hornquist. Oh shit, I was like... Oh, damn. Oh. Donkey Keith, oh. Oh, hit that right in the... I mean, we're getting a lot physical here today. Sage. Oh, damn. So we'll sub out in a second, put in our third line. Oh, no goal. No goal for Mike. Off. All right, so we got the fourth line. Oh, he scores! Nick Benito. Wow. Cal Mark here, we pretty much get it as, yeah, that's, yep, him and Stancy, who took the face off, got the assist there. Brown, he scores. Drew Doughty had a chance. Oh, wow. Oh shit, I was not paying attention. Oh. Johnson, he scores! Tyler Sankin. These kids are doing well. Oh. I was trying to draw somebody in, just did not see it. Oh shit. Oh. Here he comes. No. Poke check. Poke check. Scores. So it's our third line versus dude. Oh shit. Oh, ah. Oh. Dale, Blake Coleman this time takes his shot. Alright, here we go. Wow. Alright, so 5-0 after the first period. It's time to simulate the next, so first game, because of the 2-game rule. Just want to make sure. Let's see what happens. And we take the W. And we take the W, 6-3, our first win of the season. Uh, So let's get it. So we're playing Carey Price and Evgeny Malkin and the St. Louis Blues here today. I almost said Rams for some reason. I'm so used to playing Madden, and I have not played NHL in a while. So please forgive me. Go. Here we go. Off the post, of course. Oh, Lucas Raymond has possession of the puck. I need to watch the stick too. So back to it. One knock at me so far. No goal. I guess when you have an offensive, a defensive 1-2 punch like Makar and Drew Doughty, I think you get a lot of shit though with that kind of punch. And you get offense too. Oh. Put the puck right there. Johnny Guru. Johnny Guru. Oh shit. He's Tyler Toffoli. First goal of the year. Dude, Pastrana just came in and robbed that face off so much. Oh, you must be joking. Oh. There we go, comes by. Shit. Lucas Reina. Oh, God. Damn. Off the post. No goal, no goal, no goal, no goal. Oh shit. No bullshit. Fuck. Okay, so 2-0 after one. Killed that bitch. Okay. So pretty much, I would definitely appreciate it if you guys give me a like, comment, and or subscribe on this video. We take the shootout loss, actually. Damn. We take the shootout loss 4-3. So we're 1-2-2 on the year. That's rough. I'll see you in the next video.